I knew this guy who was worried about the economy, about potential dangers, civil unrest, monetary collapse, supply chain collapse, the drying up of reservoirs. He became so worried, he stayed up for days trying to find a solution. But the more he read, the more he studied, the more he was convinced that the end was drawing closer and closer. The end that would be angry and bloody and catastrophically agonizing. So he switched his thinking to find ways to survive the coming collapse. He found these round pods, waterproof, big enough for one person, with enough oxygen, food and water, and waste receptacles to live for a week, designed originally by the Japanese to survive tsunamis by a Japanese scientist. He bought several of these, and he connected them by small crawl tubes and created an air filtration system and an underground water acquisition and filtration system and an underground chamber of dehydrated food. So when danger comes rolling death down his street, he can escape to his underground connected pods where he can survive for many, many years until the damage is done, the population decreased, the environment refreshed, when he can come back up again and start anew.